Hi, I'm here in Yelapa, Mexico, and I'm going to show you guys a really interesting twist. So I bring my right leg back, the left hand goes under the thigh, and the elbow is wedged inside the inner thigh of the left leg. Then I lift my right arm up, reach it towards the left foot, and start rotating the chest to the sky with the help of my elbow wedged into the leg. Take a couple of breaths here. Slowly coming back up, and we'll go to the other side. So right leg out, left leg bends in. Bring that hand underneath, wedge the elbow, flex that right foot, and reach. Long, deep breath. Gently coming up and